saying. And honestly, don't take it that seriously. I mean, I meet a lot of people who actually write to me saying, ma'am, I'm depressed, I did not clear. How can you be depressed about an exam? It's just an exam. Fine, you didn't get this job, you'll get something else. As long as you're willing to work hard. India is full of opportunities. It doesn't matter if it's this one or something else. As long you're going to be a contributing part of the society, right? Any which way. So let's not take ourselves too seriously. Let's not take the exam too seriously. It's a job that you're applying for. It's nice to get this job, right? I mean, yeah, why not? But it can't be the only thing in your life. It can't be what your identity is based on. You can't be a, you know, who you are can't end in an answer of, I am this officer or this thing. That's not you. You're going to be something different. You're going to be you're an individual, you're a person. You have traits. It's not a rank or a title that should define you. So, I think the main thing is don't take yourself so seriously. Don't take this exam so seriously. Look at your faces right now. I can't see a single person smiling. Oh my God. I realize I'm really, really boring and very, very to the point. But come on. This can't be. I mean, seriously, not this serious. Yeah. See, you didn't even pick up me contradicting myself. Okay, so I think it's best if you guys ask me questions. So.
Ma'am, after UPSC ki taiyari kar rahe the, tab aap kabhi aapko aisa lagta tha ki yaar main UPSC 6 saal mein UPSC chhod dun, aur us stress ko aap tackle kaise karte the, ma'am?
To be honest, main to itni aalsi thi ki mujhe itna time hi nahi milta tha ki main itna sochu paper ke bare mein.
Kisi second to aapko aisa laga hoga na ma'am? Kisi second to aapko aisa laga hoga na?
Haan?
Kisi second to aap किसी पल के लिए तो आपको ऐसा लगा होगा
पढ़ते हुए
किसी पल किसी मोमेंट के आपको ऐसा फील हुआ होगा हां तो उसको आप टैकल कैसे करते थे
सो द थिंग इज आई वाज वेरी क्लियर व्हाई आई वाज कमिंग हियर है ना आई वाज नॉट हियर फॉर एनी वेग आइडिया ऑफ द सर्विस आई वाज वेरी क्लियर ऑन व्हाई आई एम डूइंग दिस बिकॉज़ आई लव माय जॉब व्हाट आई वाज डूइंग विद कैडबरी इट वाज अमेजिंग आई गॉट टू डू रियली रियली cool stuff, you know, the definition of cool. So, I was very happy with the company. I was very happy with my job. I had quit that and I had a brilliant salary, so all the perks of life. And I had quit that and come here, so I was very clear why I was coming. I didn't take that decision very lightly. It was something which was going to affect the rest of my life, so I was clear on what I did. After 3 attempts and getting the same rank for the same service, I did feel that, okay, maybe this is what you're meant to do. So I didn't want to give the attempt anymore. Not because I was demotivated that I couldn't do it. I thought, okay, fine, maybe this is what God wants me to do. I mean, who does that, right? 3 attempts, same service every time? I mean, that almost never happens, right? The exact same thing every time for 3 times. So I thought maybe this is a sign, life wants you to do this. So I did take that as that, but then, my friends were really nice and actually it was my friends who kind of forced me to give this attempt. I wasn't planning to, which is why I studied 15 days before the exam and I went. But the good thing was the exam was not about mugging up. This time this was just about connecting the dots. So this paper was different from previous years in the fact that there was very little factual stuff here. It was all analysis based, so people like me could clear this. So demotivation does happen, it happens to everybody, but for me it wasn't about, you know, the system is wrong or nahi hoga or whatever. It was mainly because, yaar, bahut sara padhna padta hai, itna time lagta hai, chodo, aaram se zindagi jee rahe hain. Matlab, my demotivation was mainly coming from the fact that I was extremely lazy. So, you know, opening the book was such an effort. I mean, seriously, right, go pick up the book. Hunt online, open the website, spend all that time. It's easier to lie on your bed and daydream and sleep. Yeah, right. So my motivation didn't come from anything else except laziness. But then that's something that you can overcome. That's the only thing. You get demotivated mainly because you start listening to the world around you and you start judging yourself from your success in this exam. That's when you get demotivated because you feel like a failure in life and you can't do that. This exam is no parameter. See, you can't ignore the fact that this also has a lot of element of luck, right? We just got luckier than most other people. I mean, let's be honest about it. It does have element of luck. So you can't blame yourself for vagaries of luck. Don't do that. You give your sincere effort, you do your bit. नहीं हुआ तो कोई बात नहीं यार, और भी चीज़ें हैं, बहुत कुछ है लाइफ में, एंड गुजरात में तो बहुत ही ज़्यादा है. आई मीन बाकी स्टेट्स में नहीं है फिर भी, बट यहाँ तो बहुत चीज़ें हैं करने को. तो राइट, आई मीन क्यों, सो मतलब सीरियसली एक बात अगर आप लोग एनालाइज करो तो आप बहुत सारी मेहनत करके इस एग्ज़ाम को पास करते हो ताकि आप बाकी की लाइफ और ज़्यादा मेहनत कर सको, है ना? Isn't that the truth? है ना? So मतलब थोड़ा सा सोच लेना चाहिए कि ये करना है कि नहीं करना है, क्योंकि सीरियसली अभी हम लोग, मैं सच्ची बताऊँ, मैं एग्जाम के टाइम पे ज़्यादा सोई हूँ एज कम्पेयर टू रिजल्ट के आने के बाद से. मैं नहीं सो पा रही हूँ, अभी भी मैं 4 घंटे सो के आई हूँ. तो यू नो, आप पूरी मेहनत करते हो, इतनी मेहनत करते हो इसलिए ताकि आप बाकी की ज़िंदगी और मेहनत कर सको. तो फिर डीमोटिवेट तो आप बाद में होना, पहले से हो जाओगे तो फिर तो बहुत फाइट हो जाएगी. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई सेड डोंट टेक दिस एग्जाम दिस सीरियसली. डू इट बिकॉज यू वांट टू डू इट, डोंट डू दिस बिकॉज इट्स योर ईगो थिंग. यू नॉट प्रूविंग दिस टू द वर्ल्ड दैट यू आर दैट स्मार्ट, एंड दिस इज नॉट द पैरामीटर टू जज योर स्मार्टनेस. आई मीन डोंट मेक दिस अ पैरामीटर टू जज हाउ स्मार्ट यू आर. सो डोंट ब्रिंग दिस अबाउट योर ईगो, डू दिस बिकॉज यू सी दिस एज अ लाइफ दैट यू वॉन्ट टू हैव. You see this as the kind of job that you want to do for the rest of your life. But don't make this about, because you know most people that I speak to, their only aim is to become an IAS officer. What after that? That's just 25-30 years of your life. Uske baad kya karoge? System mein aana kyun hai? IAS banna to hai, but banna kis liye hai? Matlab literally, I get something like 2000 messages every day. All of them say, ma'am, आपकी तरह IAS officer बनना है. मैं अभी IAS officer बनी नहीं हूँ, है ना? अभी तो result pass आया है, आपको मेरी तरह कैसे बनना है? मैंने करा क्या है जो आपको मेरी तरह बनना है? You can't, this can't be the aim to clear the exam. Think wider, think bigger, think beyond this. Because your motivation will only come if it is about that rest of your life, that thing that you want to do for India, or that thing that you want to do with your life, you know, the impact that you want to leave. It has to be about the impact. And you can only get demotivated if you make this about your ego. If you think that your identity will be defined by you passing this exam, that's when you get depressed. And that's when you get pressurized, and that's when you get tensed. Don't make it like that. I mean, there was a comment on your website when somebody said, I have 206 by the way in my prelims. I've never studied for prelims except for the first attempt, because this time the optional aata tha. So I gave geography optional that time. So there was a comment which said, she barely passed. I was like, yeah, because passing the prelims is not my life. That wasn't, I mean, it's just passing, right? Why do I need to score 500 on prelims? Theek hai na? Seriously, I honestly would have been happy with a 1 lakh ka rank also, as long as I got to do this job. For me, that was the only thing that was important. And we need to have some kind of rationality, because ethics ka paper nahi pass hoga otherwise. Ethics ka paper nahi pass hoga otherwise. Rationality lani padegi. Rationality in your thinking process, rationality in your approach to life. Wo emotional approach se kaam nahi chalega. And fir aap field mein galti karoge. Aap ban to jaoge, but aage jaake jo aap fir kachra karoge na desh ka. नहीं ना, सीरियसली करोगे ना, सोच के देखो, अगर आपके डिसीजन सारे इमोशनल और अपनी ईगो के सेटिस्फैक्शन के लिए हैं, आप ये ऑफिसर ही इसलिए बन रहे हो कि आपकी ईगो सेटिस्फाई हो जाएगी, तो फिर आप करोगे कचरा. फिर आपको हर जगह जाके 4 गाड़ियाँ चाहिए और फिर यू नो सारे कम्फर्ट्स चाहिए. ठीक है, वो मिलने चाहिए, आपने मेहनत करी है तो कुछ तो ले लो, चलो ठीक है. बट मतलब ठीक है ले लो, बट ये मत करो ना कि फिर वही आपका, मतलब दैट्स व्हाट यू डिमांड आउट ऑफ लाइफ. ये नहीं होना चाहिए ना. Yeah, any other questions?